So, pro tip for anyone who uses OBS. Don't record with lossless quality, otherwise you're gonna get stuck with an AVI file that will, basically clog up your hard drive. So, recording this might be a little tricky. Also, shout out to the EX YouTube XL for drawing my hedgehog self. I really like what you did here! I love how he looks! Matter of fact, I like this so much, I might use it as my official design if anyone wants to base it off of this. I got quills for days! Also, that being said, roll the intro! Greetings, everyone. This is Potato Hedgehog, and welcome back to Sonic 06. Last time, we cleared Shadow's Crisis City, and now we are on my second favorite stage in this entire dumpster fire. And what is that stage? Flame Core.
You really like this stage, huh, Potato?
Yes, but it's a pain in the ass to get through, so... What do you want to do to pass the time, Moshi?
We could sing.
I ain't sang in a minute, but, you know, fuck it. Yeah, let's do that, you and me.
What do you want to sing, though?
The only song that's appropriate for a stage like this, and since we're in a Sonic game, Crush 40.
Hell yeah.
Shake, 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 shake it, yeah!
Come on!
Wound up, can't sleep, can't do anything right, little honey, since I set my eyes on you. I'll tell you the truth.
Twisting like a flame in a slow dance, baby. You're driving me crazy, come on, little honey, come on out.
Fire!
Smoke, she is arising.
Fire! Yeah, smoke on the horizon, where? Fire! Smoke, she is arising. Fire! Oh, smokestack lightning! Smokestack lightning!
Woo!
Alright, Moshi, your turn.
Alright, I got this! Well, shake it up, you're to blame. Got me swaying, little honey. My heart's a ball of burning flame. Oh yeah, it is. Tracing like a cat on a hot tin shack. Lord, have mercy. Come on, little sister. Come on and shake it. Yeah. Fire. Smoke, she is rising. Fire, oh, smoke on a rising way. Fire, smoke, she is rising. Fire, oh, smoke's that lightning, baby.
Not gonna lie, Potato, this is pretty fucking fun.
Yeah, and it helps pass the time in this dumpster fire of a game. I don't even think Crush 40 could have saved this game now that I think about it, but whatever. I've been thinking what I've been missing. I'll tell you truthfully, well.
She's coming close now. Oh, I can feel her. She's getting close to me.
then they do a wicked-ass guitar solo.
Yes, indeed, and we're not even close to being done with the stage, but fuck it. Fire! Smoke, she is rising! Fire! Oh, yeah! Smoke on the horizon! Yeah, 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 yeah! Fire! Smoke, she is rising! Fire! Yeah! Smoke that lightning! Yeah!
Alright, Potato, enough of that. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get copyrighted.
What makes you say that, Moshi?
Because Fire Woman was a cover song by Crush 40.
But who made the original song?
Yeah, I don't know. But, pretty sure this video is gonna get hit with copyright because, you know, Crush 40.
But Live and Learn has been used a countless amount of times in videos and it hasn't gotten copyright claimed.
Yeah, but this isn't a Crush 40 song per se. It's a Crush 40 cover song. But regardless, I had fun singing with you.
Yeah, so did I, Squid Buns. So did I.
And how are we still not through this goddamn stage?
Because Sonic 06 stages last 10 minutes long because it's an unfinished broken tech demo that really shouldn't have been released. And I'm not saying that about the remake, because the remake looks like an actual finished product.
Since when does Shadow have Kaioken? I mean Chaos Boost.
And that Chaos Snap, oof, I don't like it.
Why not, Potato?
Because it instantly zaps Shadow over to a target, and depending on whether or not this is over a bottomless pit, this can be really dangerous.
Oh, and have I mentioned, Shadow's Flame Core is the only stage where I have not lost a life. Matter of fact, I've just been playing it really safe. Either that, or I'm just lucky as hell, considering... I don't know if I've demonstrated... There it is. I don't know if I've demonstrated this, but if you fall into lava, your rings will sink into the lava, and you have no chance of getting them back. So, as soon as you hit the lava, boink, your rings are gone. Oh, and Shadow is kind of thrown into many perilous situations with enemies around, and with bottomless lava pits, so, I'm just gonna leave that to you, whether or not this stage is safe for your average hedgehog. Spoilers, it's not.
Yeah, it really isn't. Into the volcano!
Is Shadow gonna meet Wesker here?
Nah, he's probably melting, along with the rest of that Ouroboros.
It's funny, because we haven't finished Resident Evil 5.
Not yet, at least. But since I have a new Xbox 360 controller, keep an eye open, ladies and gentlemen. Oh look, we're playing as Melons the Bat. I mean, fan service the Bat.
Don't Titty is the Bat!
God damn it, Moshi! Katana the Bat?
Not until Mortal Kombat X!
Irolith the Bat? Okay, we've run this joke into the ground. We're playing as Rouge. And she still plays very badly. In this section, what you're supposed to do is activate all the lights so Shadow can progress forward, but there's a lot of bullshit standing in your way. Such as these Iblis creatures, who will breathe fire on your ass!
Indeed, fire! And they also spit some kind of bomb at you.
Yeah, but be on the lookout for purple Iblis creatures, because they can take much more punishment, and some of them can fire lasers at you for some reason. And they can snipe you from any distance if they're the flying ones. These flying Iblis creatures can suck a dick!
Indeed.
So yeah. What you're supposed to do is find all the lights so Shadow can progress forward, but kind of difficult, considering Rouge is as blind as a bat, no pun intended, because this game does not have a functioning radar system. Even though this game is supposed to be ripping off Sonic Adventure. One of my friends, John Kanish, pointed this out. This game is trying so hard to be a Sonic Adventure game, and it just fails on every single level. I mean, For as crappy as Sonic Adventure 2's radar was, at least it bloody worked. You don't even get hints in this game. If you want to find something, you have to find it in the level. Saved you from what, Shadow? Because all we were doing is stuck in total darkness.
Under the cover of darkness!
Yes, indeed, Moshi. That being said, we're now back to playing a Shadow.
And aren't we almost done with the stage?
Almost, if I can figure out where the fuck to go.
That's some nice looking lava down there.
Ooh, nice lava effects. I can see the budget was just astronomical in this game.
Ha! Markiplier reference!
2013 Markiplier reference.
Yes, indeed. Indeed did. By the way, Potato, are we gonna start playing indie horror games?
The last indie horror game that I played was the Watson Scott test. And that was certainly a weird experience.
By the way, you ever gonna return to Undertale?
I doubt it, because I kinda lost interest quick in that game, and I doubt I'm going to go back to it. Nice landing, Shadow. 10 out of 10. Oh, Goring.
And it only took us 12 goddamn minutes.
Yep. Might I reiterate, this game sucks. Oh, my first A rank. I appreciate that, game. Because I admit I was going a little slow through this stage, but I'll take the A rank. Not even gonna complain about that.
I mean, why would you? An A rank is not the best rank, but it ain't the worst. It's kinda in between.
Yep. Oh, and by the way, prepare for one of Shadow's more infamous lines in this entire game. One of many Sonic 06 memes.
I found a Chaos Emerald. ¡No lo toques!
¿Sombra del Erizo?
Sí, Moshi, sí. Oh, and by the way, Iblis again! But we're not gonna do that in this episode.
By the way, did you really just turn Shadow Spanish?
Yes, I did. And I have no fucking regrets. That being said,
we're fighting a lava monster again!
But not until the next episode. That being said, if you guys enjoyed this episode of Sonic 06, please leave a like and a comment to let me know, and I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, ladies and gentlemen,
see ya!